cut to the mark. Take the one that got a lot of